ring.
Hello?
What's up, baby? What the fuck you doing?
I'm about to get off work.
I'm right outside your job. Come outside.
Okay, it goes wrap it up, strap it up, strap it up. Ask me, I'm more than happy to fuck. That me, I'm more than nasty slut. So me and my homeboy getting wet. We picked her up from work, gave her a half a dutch. Let her play her thoughts before she put in work. And she said, BD, you know I need a bag of dust. This is not the first time that you back me up. I told her,
damn, ma, why you tripping?
Nah, PD, why you trippin'?
Said my man, we just tryna go to the spot.
Well, crack, you know what I need. Take me to the spot.
I said, nah, we tryna get right there.
Well, you can let me out right here.
Nah, relax, ma. You ain't gotta go through all of that. We can go get what you need. I got you,
okay? Babe. Okay, I told her true and deep. I get you what you need. What you I need. Hope that this is not the time of the month. You bleed. I hope you ready for Indy to fuck up your weed. Cause he been waiting, saying you was his cup. A tea and I ain't gonna hold you up.
Hold it.
You know what's up. You know what's your body's something out of a pornographic book. Yeah, it's better than a plate of my grandma cook. And that's exactly why I'm strapping my swag up. They call me BD Crack, BD Knock. I sling a dick, sling a dick. With no strength attached, strength to don't be saying shit. See, I was in it for a minute, then had to split. This bitch is tripping, nigga. You don't know the half of it. She started climbing up the walls, cut my balls. Doggy stop, execution, submission, I'm busting off. Juices dripping, slipping ball. Dog glass of water for daughters and moms. I need to step sisters, your boys the bomb. Now let's
try to get my boys a shot. Trying patience with them niggas up there. Keep the business right. It's only cause of the business. Cause if it was up to me with this mixtape shit or this album shit, I'd have been dropped my shit. On some cot shit or on some just on some independent shit on our own shit. And I'm only saying this cause I'm tired of niggas asking me every fucking day. Crack, where the album at? I ain't holding the fucking album, man. Go up Manhattan, man, to 56 and 8 or something. Holler at that nigga up in the building, man. Tell him put crack shit out.